Hi. So in the past year, I've worked in one of my favorite places in the world, Det Lille Kaffekompaniet. It translates to The Little Coffee Company. As the name suggests, it's one of the smallest, it's the smallest coffee shop in Bergen, and also one of the oldest. On my last day of working at The Little Coffee Company, I decided to make a barista vlog. So this is it. Enjoy.
Making sure running a couple of test shots and the time and what is extracting is what we want it to be. So it's important that we do this before so all our espresso drinkers get their drink perfect. Coffee is ready to go, so there are some homemade goods that we usually have, so I'm just gonna get those prepared. So I'm just finishing up the last touch and here we go. This is our famous carrot cake. A lot of people come for this, actually a lot of tourists from Germany and even Korea. So bam, today is we have the success cake, carrot cake, and the dark chocolate cake. These three are usually our staples, so we're good to go. So now I get to choose our daily coffee. We just have a ton of coffee here, and so I'm gonna go for some Colombian. So the batch brew is right on time. So this is fresh. Good to go. Okay, I have 5 minutes till I have to open the shop, and there's already a couple of people been knocking on the door. But I just always been wanting to make this video to capture the moments of what it was like to work in a coffee shop. We always made sure that our customers had the best coffee of their lives. So it shows, and people always come here, and I love it. I love meeting new people and get to know their story and stuff. It's been good. Such a good cup of coffee. Woo. The thing is, good coffee is good. Good coffee is actually great. But what made this place so special for me is the friendships and the relationships I got to make. From your coworkers.
Yeah, the star of the show. Yeah.
What are you doing here?
What I'm doing here? Mm-hmm. Everything. Except for making the coffee.
And your customers, who most of them are regulars, so they drop in almost every day, so you get to hear about their lives and their stories, and I thought that was so special. There's all sorts of people, and it was really fun getting to know them and hearing their stories.
Nice knowing you. It's been a pleasure serving you, sir.
Thank you.
All right, bye bye. I'll see you soon. Kevin, it's been a pleasure.
Working almost didn't feel like working because you're drinking great coffee while having great conversations literally the whole day. So I really enjoy that.
Susan Talk Max, it's been a pleasure.
I'm super grateful I got to be part of that community. It was such an honor getting to know all these people and also great coffee. I will never forget that year.